An unusual campaign stop today for one of Florida's candidates for chief financial officer. That's the position currently held by now gubernatorial candidate Alex Sink. But this candidate rode into West Palm Beach today wrapping up a bike tour. Democrat Loranne Ausley rode her bike from Tallahassee to Palm Beach County, all as part of her tour to end the cycle of corruption. The four-day, 400-mile tour ended in her opponent Jeff Atwater's backyard, but his campaign says this is nothing more than a publicity stunt.
Now more than ever, Floridians need a CFO who understands exactly what the office of CFO is about: holding politicians accountable, ending pay-to-play politics, and cracking down on fraud.
Publicity stunts aren't going to get people back to work. They're not going to turn our economy around. Jeff Atwater has a vision and a plan to get Florida back to work.
Atwater is the current state Senate president.